Hey trainers, Pokemon Deck Check here. I would be Pope Dad.
And I'm the Dancing Bear at first base.
Great beast in his habitat.
Mm-hmm.
Sponsor?
Ink Gaming, your answer to all your customizable tabletop gaming needs.
Indeed. Continuing on with our Pokemon Deck Check tournament. Started with 20 decks yesterday. Down to a top 8.
Yeah.
A lot of work. The Pokemon Deck Check putting in. But it's all for you guys and gals.
Yep.
Starting off the top 8, we've got Party Balloon, the powerhouse, right?
Indeed it is.
Versus a newcomer, right? Zorak Bisharp.
Indeed it is.
Reminiscent to Zoropod. Same kind of strategy, right?
Mm-hmm.
The main difference, obviously it's not a GX, it's just a one prize attacker. However, you can chain attacks. You don't have to worry about switching it from the bench to the active to get the 120. You just have to worry about no damage on it, right?
Yeah.
So, kind of the same concept as Zoropod. So, yeah. It's new. It's rogue. But so far it's beaten Vaporeon, Glaceon, and Venusaur. So,
strong showing. So, what do you want, heads or tails?
Heads.
Tails.
What do you want?
I'll take Party Balloon.
Okay, I'll take Zoro Sharp.
Heads or tails?
Heads. Heads it is.
You going first?
Absolutely. Definitely an interesting matchup. You hit for weakness. But one prize attacker. Yeah. Bisharp's weak to fire.
Oh, that's what you meant.
You hit for weakness.
I do.
But it still takes you 2 energies, though, is what's awesome.
Yeah.
It being 110 health, you'll still have to remove 2.
Which, I mean, that's not that bad. So.
No. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. This deck is definitely designed to deal with Gardevoir and
Ninetales.
So this is probably one of its worst matchups, would you say?
Yeah, I do think so.
But I mean, there's always a bunch of Gardevoir and ton of Ninetales running around, right? So it has some really good matchups. It's just, this is a tough matchup to not be very strong with, you know. But we just have to fight through it. Good luck. Now, being top 8, this is a best 2 out of 3. So,
I'll make that clear.
Let's go with Elm. Get that little dude. Zorua. Let's see if we have another. Maybe go like that direction. Yeah, let's do like that. Going back in. Emma.
Bombo.
I'll touch DCE there, and then I'll pass.
Drop a turn. Quakeful. Stadium. I'm going to use Stadium to draw 3. Party Balloon.
Go ahead.
Turn. Pele. Wonder Tag. For Lily.
Mm.
first four cards. Place Fawn. And pass.
Draw for turn. Field floor of the stadium. Ultra Ball. Tapalele Wonder Tag. Cynthia. Trade. Timer ball. One heads. Grab Zork. Well, have I used trade yet?
You have used one.
I've used one trade. Okay. Trade number two. Attach choice band. And then ride a spinning for 150.
Drop turn. Ride a needle. Use the ability. Sophocles. Use it. Pass.
Draw for turn. Ultra Ball. From a cargo. Smooth over. Something. Make sure I didn't have a switch or something. Trade number one. trade number two. Attach. Guzma Party Balloon. Then I'll hit for 120.
Drop the turn.
Strategy there is to stay out of B-string range. Stadium. For as long as possible. So I can set up multiple knockouts.
The ability. Phone call.
Sorry about that, folks. Recording. Sorry about that, folks.
Gives him a sword. One, two,
100.
230.
Drop a turn. Smooth over. Trade. Guzma Party Balloon. Metal Goggles. And then Rad Speed.
Drop turn. Mysterious Treasure. Grab Poikle, put it in here. And then Ultra Space. Then I'm gonna go back in. B-string.
And herein lies the problem, the B-string turn.
Come back in. Ultra Ball. Fail. And Cynthia. Attach per turn. Noggin all abilities. Attack.
Turn. Gizmo Lele. I'm going to do that to get out of B string range. Smooth over. Then his attack for 120.
Attach for turn.
There was the lily I needed.
Stairs treasure. Fail. Naginadal ability. Goose him up Lele. And then his attack for the knockout.
Alright. Game one for Party Bloom.
What happened that game, do you think?
Just two shots versus one shots is what it comes down to.
Even with me having a slow start?
There's no slow start with less fun.
Pretty slow starting off Lele.
Not really. Not when you have a deck that can't really one-shot it.
I think that's one of the problems with that deck.
Well, like we said, it's designed to one-shot the popular fair stuff. And then hopefully win the two-shot war with just one prize attackers. But, I mean, it makes all my healing cards useless. All the max potions and ace rollers and stuff are useless when you can just one-shot.
Yeah.
That's the biggest problem. It's not anything against this deck. It's just the matchup, honestly. But we knew that. We knew it would be a tough battle. Turn. Wonder tag. The little guy. Zora. And Ditto. Let me check and make sure Ditto.
You're forgetting to grab something.
Huh? Oh, the elm? There. Actually, I think I'm going back in.
Really?
Yep. Espo. Let's go that route this time. Maybe that could make a difference. Maybe I could target down your Naginadals. Maybe. I don't know.
Maybe.
Maybe not.
Knowing that's going to happen, I'm just... Four Naginadals.
Attach. And pass.
Draw. Serious treasure. Lele for Lily.
Deck's setting up good though. Just a tough match.
Attach for turn. Lily to 8. Ditto. his attack.
Draw for turn. Metal Goggles. Zork. Actually, hold on. Let's... Zork, there. Trade. Timer ball.
Double tap. Ooh.
Nice. That was perfect. So definitely grabbing Zork. Definitely grabbing McCargo. Right there, right there. Smoothing over. Attach energy and then Lily. Fish sharp. Trade number two. Rise speeding for knockout.
That down. Catch per turn. Lily for one. Use the ability. Pass.
Drop a turn. Smooth over. Trade. Touch for turn. Trade number two. Dismal. Then 120, 130.
Double B-string.
This deck needs a Kukui.
This one?
This. Because I could have taken a knockout on Lele. That still would have put you in Beast Ring range, so it wouldn't have mattered. Here's what it is.
Ultra Ball.
What?
I couldn't even get a Blaze Fun. Going first. Prize in both the Marsh Shadows right beside each other.
Because with the Bisharp's 120 Choice Band, then Delmize plus Kukui could one shot Party Balloon. So I definitely want to add Kukui to this deck. Could be good. Not really using the max potions.
Well, you're just getting one shot.
Yeah.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah, it's a tournament.
Whatever it takes to get the W, right?
Yeah.
He's threatened now by the little rinky-dink Bisharp deck.
Rinky-dink is the deck.
It's solid.
Last matchup, I just couldn't find Blaze for me. Take one for Mulligan. Turn.
Whatever makes you feel good. Whatever helps you sleep at night.
Touch. Does help me.
So if you're right back. Okay, never mind.
What happened there?
I heard the front door open and close, and I thought it was just us and Cannonball. Here. Why the heck is he going out the front door? It was just Pokemon coming in and out.
He uses it there.
Touch for turn. Pass.
Which ball? Match Lily for four. Ivanado ability. Knockout.
Turn. Timer ball.
Just going for the flips.
Much crap.
That's
right
for
there.
Getting double heads.
Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna bite me in the butt for sure. Ultra ball. Let's hang on. I may not. Let me discard the Guzman still.
You going back in?
No. Shuffling. Lily for six. Trade. $150.
Drop turn. Soft cleats. Purple. Ultra ball. Place fine. Catch for turn. Naginato ability. Knockout.
Trade. Rescue structure. Zora back on the bench. Bisharp. Cynthia. Match energy, pass.
Truck turn.
So that's probably a game.
Magneto ability. I'm gonna burn and confuse.
Draw for turn.
Roll.
Heads. Timer ball.
Get off of my good die.
Double heads. See, when I don't need it. See,
use my good guy. Good die. My heads.
Zark. Trade number one. Ultra ball. Cerulean. Let's roll it up. That's Zora. Attach DCE. And his attack for 120 knockout.
Drop a turn. Start off with just one beast ring.
Just one beast ring, folks. To start off.
Mysterious treasure, Lele. Grab Lily. Gonna go back in. Two more beast rings. Stadium, Lily for six. Magneto ability. His attack, I'm not going.
Draw. Trade number two.
Did I accidentally put those two into the Discord
drop? Yes. Yeah, my bad.
My bad. Used one trade or two trade?
Two. Demise.
Let's see what you're doing.
Cynthia. I whiffed the stadium on the two trades, because that's what I was looking to do.
Ah.
Since I had two Ultra Balls, I was going to Guzma up that guy.
I thought you were going to use its attack to get the knockout right here. Okay.
But that wouldn't work. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. Hmm? If I attach DCE.
No, I was talking about the shark.
Oh, no, I just put him down this turn.
Oh,
so
I thought that's what the dome is.
Now I got the stadium. 3, 5, 6. Lily Wonder Tag. Guzma. Rider speeding for 130.
Nognado ability. Lily for one.
Touch for turn. Little goggles. Trade. Guzma. And then hit for 130. And hopefully you don't have Beast Ring. Or hopefully you don't have attach for turn and.
Yeah, that's true.
And then not gonna
do it. And then. Well, I don't even have to do that chick's attack.
Yep. Oh well. The deck's still good.
Yeah.
So. Jeez, that's a tough matchup.
Alright.
Went to our game three, though.
Mm-hmm. This part of your balloon moves on.
Yeah. I would not have bet against that. Blaze into the top four. So what's the next? We got Buzzrock versus Snorlax Malamar. Is that what's next on the list?
Yeah.
Okay, so...
It is.
Let's get that all ready, and until we see y'all the next time, be excellent to each other.
And party on, dudes.